Hey guys, it's Stacy here. Welcome back to my channel, Life's a Project, where I like to share my everyday life projects with you. And today's project is starting some cucumber and zucchini seeds indoors. So both zucchini and cucumber are warm weather crops, and that means they like the warmer temperatures, they like the warm soil, and they cannot take a frost. So if you're starting them indoors like I am today, you'll want to start them about 3 to 4 weeks before they go out into the garden. Not 3 to 4 weeks before your last frost date, but 3 to 4 weeks before you want to plant them outside. So that means about 1 to 2 weeks before your last frost date is when you want to start your seeds indoors. But if you want to just directly sow your seeds outdoors, out into the garden, you'll just want to wait till after the last frost date in your area, making sure there's no chance of frost and giving a little time for the soil temperatures to warm. So I live in Kentucky. I garden in a zone 6. My last frost date is in about a week, so the perfect time to start my seeds. So I have here two different cucumbers I want to start from seed. The first one is called Market More Cucumber. So you can see here it's an heirloom organic seed. On the back it talks about this is a good slicing cucumber. It grows about 8 to 9 inches and it is a disease resistant variety. You want to plant it about 1 inch deep. It usually germinates in 6 days and you can plant 2 per 1 square foot space. So next year I have, it says Cucumber Pickling Boston. So Boston Pickling Cucumbers. So these are good for making pickles, or you can just kind of slice them up and eat them like that if you want to. And just some planting instructions on the back, which is good to read so that you have success in planting your seeds. And then next is some zucchini seeds, and these are called Black Beauty, and these are also heirloom organic seeds. On the back here, just some growing tips. You want to plant these 1 inch deep. You can have 1 plant per 2 square foot space and they'll germinate in about 14 days. So really excited about this zucchini. You know, James and I really don't eat a lot of zucchini, so maybe we will since I'm going to be growing some this year in my garden. So I'm going to start by planting these Market More cucumbers, and I've already actually started planting up some of these containers. I have 4 here. I planted up 3 and added my tags just to save some time. The seeds here, they are larger seeds, so much easier to work with than some of those little teeny tiny seeds you can see there. Now I'm going to start by planting these up, and I like to use a little popsicle stick here. It just makes it really easy to make your planting holes. And I have a container here that I purchased from Amazon, and these are about 3 inches tall and about 3 inches wide across the top. And I already have it filled with some moistened seed starting mix. So I'm going to start by making my planting holes about 1/2 to 1 inch deep. And I just like to place 1 seed per hole. So hopefully of the 2 seeds, 1 will germinate. You can plant 3 if you want to, just so you're not waiting around for seeds to germinate, just in case, you know, both don't germinate. But you can always pop another seed in if that happens. And then I'll just add my tag, and that's pretty much it. So now it's time to plant up some of these Boston pickling cucumber seeds. And these are packaged a little different. They're in a little, you know, Ziploc bag. And I already, just like the first 4 containers, planted up 3. So I just have 1 left to do. And then I just have to add my tag. So these seeds look almost the same as the, you know, Market More cucumbers. These are a little darker. So the same thing, just using my popsicle stick, I'm going to make 2 planting holes. Like I said, you can do more than that if you want. I like to put 1 seed per hole. You can always keep the strongest seedling. I've even seen where some people just let 2 grow in 1 container and plant them like that out into the garden space. And you can do that if you want to. But I thought I would just still put 2 per 1 square foot. Just grow them in separate containers because they do grow quickly and they do grow pretty large. And then just use the popsicle stick to cover the seeds with the soil and add my tag, and that's pretty much it. So now it's time to plant up some of these Black Beauty zucchini seeds, and they are a whole lot larger than the cucumber seeds. really easy to work with. I only need two for this container. And just like with the cucumber seeds, I will take my popsicle stick and make my planting holes. I'll make two, and you can plant more if you want to. You can just thin out more seedlings, keeping that strongest seedling. So if both germinate, I can just keep the stronger seedling, and you want one per planting hole, and just push that little guy down in there, and then you just cover it with the soil. Now it is really good to make sure that you go by the planting depth on your instructions, because pretty much planting seeds is just making a hole and putting a seed in there. So really the depth is the biggest thing, and you want to add your tag with the date so you can keep up with how long it takes for germination. So that is it. So now that my seeds are planted, I will just keep the soil moist and then get them underneath grow lights, so when the seeds germinate, they will get the light they need. So guys, that is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope that you have learned something new and that it was helpful to you. If you have any comments or questions, place them down in the comment section below. I hope you will subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on any future projects and updates to past projects. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.